at 9:45 in the morning, that was an S217 heading west on track 2. Thanks for watching.